We're doing low-dose lung cancer screening to try to detect lung cancer early. We found that trying to catch lung cancer early is really the best way to try to cure it. Lung cancer kills over 160,000 people each year in the United States, and it's the leading cause of cancer death, more than colon and breast combined. The population specifically we're talking about are patients age 55 to 74 who are either active or former smokers.